The ability for work to be instantaneously read is the sort of marker of work, and that's not just the way it works. I really believe that sometimes people will think about work and they'll get something out of it. I like this kind of interplay with viewers. I think legibility is not necessarily the telltale of success in a work, but engagement is. I feel like when viewers come in and not engage, like there's, I feel like oftentimes that's because there's no entry point. And if there's an entry point, they can enter the work and there's a structure for understanding. Those are kind of like my parameters in terms of, like, I guess, in terms of the success. The fact that they got in there and worked on it, like did something with it, that's successful.